Saturday, May 3, 2014. The trees are flowering after a dry spell. And you can see there are many flowers after the dry spell last 2 weeks ago.